Woo!
That's funny. Wow, that person's life is screwed. Oh, hey, Funny or Die, I'm John DeMarco, and recently I've been looking a lot at fmylife.com, and I've come across a theory or two that there are some things you probably wouldn't see on that website, things that people wouldn't say, and if they did, that's really weird of them admitting to those problems. And I've come up with 10, yes, 10 things that you wouldn't see on the website. And we're going to start off with number one right here, saying this. Today I found out I have AIDS. My life is fucked already, right? Well, wrong. Today while taking a nap, my dog decided to shit in my mouth. FML. Number two. I think you'll like this one. If anyone puts this on the website, I will be really shocked because I haven't come across it. This one. Today I got raped. FML. If this is on the site, I swear to God, I will give someone $100. Okay, I'm kidding. I won't. Because I really don't want to waste my money on that. Because that's stupid. Number three. Alright, number three. Classic. Today I met this really hot girl. We started hitting it off, and I ended up somehow at her place. We started getting into it, and I was about to finish when all of a sudden she told me that, oh, I forgot to tell you, my boyfriend's videotaping us. FML. First of all, guys, if a girl says that, just finish. Don't waste. Don't waste. Number four, I just want to tell you that all these are original ideas from me, that they were all posted on my blog, and I did not steal these from anyone. Number four goes, today I was texting my friend and this girl that I had a crush on. So I decided to tell the girl that I had a crush on her, and instead of texting the girl, I texted my best friend, and he responded back saying, I've been in love with you ever since I knew you. Yeah, I just found out my friend was gay today, and that he came out to me. And now he thinks I'm gay too. FML. FML. Number five. Number five is, today I found out my parents are having sex in my bed. I do not live at home anymore, and they were house-sitting for me while I was away. I just came home today and found the condom, a used one, in my sheets. FML. I hope I never find that. Number six. Today my husband surprised me with a plane ticket to Mexico. He told me to go there, get swine flu, and die. FML. That's a really messed up husband, by the way. Just gonna throw that out there to you. Honey, I'll never do that to you. Promise. I'm not married. Alright, number 7, 8, 9, 10 are pretty long, so screw the board. I'll just tell them by looking at this paper and reading it off to you, basically, not word for word, hopefully memorizing. So number 7, basically goes, today was my birthday, and my parents gave me a customized seats that have Tinkerbell on them, and it says fairy on the headrest. Three things are wrong with this picture. One, I'm a dude. Two, I'm not gay. And three, I'm 24 years old. Wow. Number 8, personal favorite of mine, I thought this was lovely. Today I came home and found all my valuables were gone because I was robbed. Later on in the day I found out that my toilet was clogged. Thank you, robbers, for shitting in my bathroom. Number 9, today I was talking to this extremely attractive girl, and we start talking about politics, and she asked who I voted for in the election, and I said Obama. I would have voted for McCain, though. There's only one thing why I didn't vote for him. And she asked, what was that one thing? Well, I said, I can't trust the man who can't raise his arms past his head, well, past his shoulders, I should say. She proceeded by slapping me and spitting in my face, and walking out on me. Later on, someone told me that was McCain's daughter. Damn. My favorite too. Today I was having some peanut butter and forgot to wipe some off of my hands. So I had an itch on my badge and I decided to scratch it. I decided to take a nap, but I took it naked because it was really hot in my house. And while I was sleeping, my dog proceeded by licking my badge. That's the most action I've gotten in months. Yes, FML. So those right there are the 10 FMLs that you'd probably never see on the website. And if you did, that's really, really, I should just say that's really coincidental and really awkward. Thanks. Stay classy, San Diego. No, just have fun. No, fuck it. We'll do it live. Till next time, bitches. Konnichiwa.